November 30th, it was high school hockey at Tamler Shanner in Sylvania, Ohio. White division action in the Northwest Hockey Conference as Whitmer took on Clay. And early on, Whitmer would score two goals in the first period. Clay would come back with one in the early portions of period number two, but it was the Whitmer offense late that would win it 9-1. The Panthers win it over the Clay Eagles.